At 12:30 this afternoon, the Ottawa Police and Emergency Services attended Bank Street in front of 2210 Bank in regards to a pedestrian who had been struck by a car. The pedestrian is currently at the hospital in critical condition. At this point, we do not suspect drugs or alcohol is involved. The Ottawa Police Investigation Collision Unit is currently investigating the matter, and Bank Street will be closed for a period of time until they've done their investigation.